We were in The Hague, which I didn't, I'll be honest, I'm naive. I didn't know what it was.
Okay,
I thought it was going to be like West Point, like a building.
Yes.
There's The Hague where they have trials
yes.
and all that. It's the most beautiful, town. It's a town.
It's a town.
It's got winding streets.
Yes.
It's got canals everywhere. It's got houseboats. It's charming. But what struck me the most about the whole thing was I crossed the street from our charming little hotel. I walked into a flea market, which was crowds of people buying ice cream and churros and, you know, all the stuff. Not one person, not a single person had a phone out or a phone in their hand as if they were going to use it later. People were having ice cream and talking. I was like, oh my God, look what's happening here. Wait.
A real conversation?
Young girls, the age of which girls here have the phone and everything's about, oh my God, click.
So we're doing it wrong.
And I call my mom, I go, oh my God, they don't have phones here. Why not? They don't have phones. They don't know about phones? I go, no, they know about phones. They just choose not to use
them.
Wait,
do we have to move to The Hague?
It's unbelievable. I was so, and everybody's on bikes. And
wait, so are we moving?
I think maybe.
Are we the show to The Hague?
Oh my God, The Hague. Everyone's
learn?
On a bike, and there were no horns honking.
Were
I'm like,
tulips?
No one's.
Were there tulips?
Let me tell you something. One of the athletes gave me some tulips just because it was just a beautiful moment, and he was like, take these. He won a gold. Take the tulips. I carried the most beautiful tulips all the way home.
Wait, did you cry when he gave them to you?
I cried, of course, you know
yes.
me and you.
Yeah.
I cried when he gave them to me.
Yeah.
I took them on. You know how you can't bring produce and whatever?
Yeah. How'd you hide them?
I just walked through.
She
I said,
did.
These were
Sorry,
a gift.
Customs.
I went through. The lady on the plane, the flight attendant, gave me a paper cup and wrapped it with, you know, put some water in there and wrapped it with a paper towel, put it in a Ziploc, and kept it. It made it all the way home. Tulips from the Netherlands made it all the way home.
Ugh.
Anyway, it was real.